So this story comes from Michigan, and it's about Detroit cops who are accused of pocketing cash, steering towing work, and offering to leak info.
Then that's very illegal.
Two Detroit officers, including a lieutenant assigned to root out police misconduct,
it's problematic at best,
allegedly pocketed cash and received free cars and other bribes while steering work to a towing company and offering to leak inside information, according to an indictment that marked an escalation of a citywide public corruption investigation.
Keep looking.
FBI agents early Wednesday arrested Lieutenant John F. Kennedy, 56, of Rochester Hills, and Officer Daniel Vickers, 54, of Livonia, and raided their homes before unsealing the indictment, charging both with multiple counts of bribery and bribery conspiracy.
I'm going to jail!
So basically, it was quid pro quo. These officers were steering work towards a towing company to help them tow cars, which allows them to charge fees if people want those cars back.
Right to jail, right away.
But on the flip side, those officers were given free cars, which one could assume many of those cars were the same cars that were being towed through the work that was being steered towards the towing company.
It's business as usual.
A pattern, sir? A villainous pattern indeed.
So you can see the problem here. The 20-page indictment cites text messages, hints at secretly recorded conversations during an undercover investigation, and describes a multi-year conspiracy that portrays Kennedy and Vickers as greedy co-conspirators with their hands out.
Money, please!
Allegedly demanding cash and competing for bribes both big and small.
Money, please!
From $280 to repair a broken vehicle window and a free BMW.
Fired!
So basically, they believed that time was money, and when it comes to criminal time, time is definitely money.
Thanks for watching. If you would like more deep dive content, please go subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want more shorter content, you can check out my TikTok. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and follow. But most importantly, make sure you share the content with everyone that you know so that we can hold cops accountable. Until next time, horns up, peace out, good night, and good luck.